Origin of semiotics. The term semiotics is derived from the Greek word semiotike, which means the study of signs. Semiotics is a discipline that examines signs, symbols, and their meaning, encompassing the study of how signs convey information, create meaning, and shape communication in various contexts. In simple words, semiotics is the study of signs and their meaning in communication.